Staying in the Buckeye State, on Christmas Eve, the Ohio Lottery experienced a cybersecurity incident, and now they have reason to believe that an unauthorized third party obtained access to information belonging to their customers and retailers. While the investigation continues, they're advising all customers and retailers to exercise caution when it comes to their credit. For more information, you can check out ohiolottery.com/security.